Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu ta'ala. Coming to you from Makkah al-Mukarramah in the area between the Mas'a, between Safa and Marwa. This is the crane that collects shortly after Salat al-Asr during the rain and sandstorm. As you can see, the civil defense officials are here on site as well as the ambulances in the background. Most of those who have been injured have been removed already. There are fatalities. It is too early to give an exact number of people who have been made shaheed in this particular incident. Naturally, the civil defense is quoting the number as 65. Saudi Gazette quoting the number as 52. But as we know, with many of these accidents, one has to wait till figuratively the dust settles before one can give a true account of how many people have passed by. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's after Isha on Friday evening. This fateful evening, fateful afternoon, when the judge arrives and found out the crane that fell after a sand and rainstorm here in Makkah al-Mukarramah. As you can see, these are the buses. Buses, particularly of the civil defense, who have moved in here on the Ajit side, outside, commonly known as the King's Palace. They are securing and barricading much of the area as Hujjaj leave the Haram of Makkah al-Mukarramah. We also see various officials from the Ministry of Health. Naturally, they'll be asserting that all those who leave the Haram are in a good state and in good health. Many people may have been injured as a result of debris, etc., that had fallen when the crane fell and claimed many lives earlier this afternoon. We make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep us all safe and grant us the ability to stand on Arafah in a few days' time. Abdurrahman Layli, Makkah al-Mukarramah, Friday evening.